Four or five doctors came in my room and they kind of surrounded the bed. Miss Clayton, we had to make some real harsh decisions. And we wanted you to know that in order for you to live, we had to amputate both legs from the knee down. So then I looked at them and I started to sing. So my sister said, "She's singing." So she shook her hands like this. She said, "Oh, she'll be fine. We can leave out of here now." So she'll be fine. She's singing, she's fine.
All over.